The man that will take on Lesnar, the Nigerian Giant.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, are coming in the ring by MVP, standing at 7'3", weighing 416 pounds, the Nigerian Giant, Omos! And his opponent, residing in Hollywood, Florida, weighing 218 pounds, Dolph Ziggler!
Dolph Ziggler doing his best to fire himself up, but this is not a situation Ziggler would like to find himself in. And there's a man who's partially responsible, Mustafa Ali.
Look who it is. And earlier today, Ali offered a little of what he calls Mustafa motivation to Dolph Ziggler.
He's taken some of the advice Ziggler gave him to heart. Worked out well for Ali, picking up a big win. Now Mustafa out here offering some moral support.
Ali also crashed a VIP signing of Dolph Ziggler's in Trenton this week as well.
Listen, there are no VIPs in Trenton. You ever been there? That whole state should be condemned.
Dolph Ziggler was there, 15-time champion in WWE. But look at what he is up against today. Against the Nigerian Giant, who's set for a WrestleMania match against the Beast, Brock Lesnar.
Usually sure-footed Ziggler, even struggling to make it all the way up Omos's back to attempt to lock in a sleeper hold, and Ziggler was just shrugged off. This is a man who has held more titles than you can count in WWE, and Dolph Ziggler. And Dolph right now is just overwhelmed by Omos.
Oh, man! You see how easy Omos made that look?
That's okay, Dolph.
I think you'd be lying if you said there weren't questions.
Oh, God. Omos.
That's
good. Look at the put away. Ziggler already. Wow.
I didn't have long enough time to ask my question.
Here is your winner, the Nigerian Giant.
Brock Lesnar, you wanted me to hype up a match. This is all the hype I need right here. You should have never put your hands on me, Brock, because I give you my word, the 7'3", 416 pound Nigerian Giant Omos tames the Beast at WrestleMania.
Nice, to the point, and crystal clear. Brock Lesnar, SoFi Stadium, be ready for Omos.
Break the rules, break the laws. This is the moment we change it all.